Hello and welcome to this week's edition of East Wake News. I'm your host, Ben Armstrong. Members of the Zebulon Police Department participated in the statewide law enforcement torch run relay for the Special Olympics. The officers ran the Flame of Hope along city streets. Zebulon officers handed off the torch to the Wake County Sheriff's Office. The town of Knightdale is hosting another food truck Thursday this week at Station Park, and there will be three new featured trucks. During the lunch session that runs from 11:30 to 1:30, you can eat from the Hibachi Express. During dinner, which runs from 6 to 8, you can check out the Queso Monster and Jay's Italian Ice. Every third Thursday of the month, there's live music during the dinner session. Local vendors are preparing to sell their products at the Knightdale Station Park Amphitheater. The market at Knightdale Station Park takes place on the second Saturday of the month. It starts up in May and runs through October. Every month features a new theme with live music and activities. Load up the family and enjoy a Friday night with a parrot, a goat, and a slew of other animals. The Zebulon Community Center will show the wildlife during its next free family movie night. Doors open at 6:30 on the night of Friday, June 8th. The movie will start at 7 o'clock. There will be free popcorn and bottled water for everyone. Head back to Zebulon the next day for fresh fruits and vegetables, as well as homemade items. The Zebulon Farm Fresh Market runs from 9 to 1 on Saturday, June 9th. The fun takes place at the Zebulon Municipal Complex on North Arendelle Avenue. The market runs every Saturday until October 6th. Music and fun, that's what you can expect when you head to the Farmhouse Jams at Wendell Falls. The Boomers will be playing at the Lake Pavilion. The event runs from 5:30 to 8 on the night of Saturday, June 9th. Make sure you bring a blanket or a chair. Just about everyone has dreamed of being a veterinarian when they grow up, and now Rollsville is helping reach that goal. Little Veterinarian School encourages kids in elementary school to role play and learn about becoming a vet. There are interactive demonstrations, crafts, games, and kids learn how to take care of a pet. The classes take place on Monday at 6. It takes place at the Rollsville Community Center. That's on South Town Circle. And that's it for this week's edition of East Wake News. Thanks for tuning in. I'm your host, Ben Armstrong. We'll be right back.